Hello and welcome to EA24 episode 99 of the Walsall Career Mode. Today we're listening to the Fat Rat, so sit back, relax and enjoy.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And could have put it away. Opportunity there to extend their advantage.
I have to say, it's not a bad effort. That would certainly made it more comfortable for them.
Time to make up his mind. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Decisive in the tackle and the throw in here. Determined defending. Has to attack using wit.
Lines. We have got the clothes, we will be safe.
whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's usually so clever around the edge of the box, but today he just hasn't shown that, has he?
And the ball is roaming again. Palace left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? Might really be able to trouble them here. Teammate, danger still on. A tremendous block. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play. It's what he's going to do so the player can receive attention. And the game restarted by means of a drop ball. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot of that. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Foul it is then. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Decisive leg.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just watch this again. Change of pace, change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Three goals without reply. Deal for the counter. He's in behind.
Every time you talk again, acceptable, but you just fire a bomb. Much higher love at the test. No. Just no.
Strong
no,
but fair tackle.
No.
It has to be. I'm a suspect piece of finishing when all the said and done.
He's been thinking about that for quite some while. That's a tame finish.
It's on the possession from Palace. Westby. The crowd encouraging him to take his own. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, going back to the better team, all I'm looking. Marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and from there he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0. Van Dion, really good wide play. Well, it could be on for it here. It's come in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence.
Winning that possession.
better from here. Can they profit from this? He's in here. Might still be problematic. Has a go. And the keeper's hand does the trick. The pressure was high and they could be in here.
What a run, what a goal, and what a play it is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Baumgartner. And a strong tackle. Might be a chance here. Keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Penalty.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Really good challenge. Wesley. Decent position. Collins has it. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Great opportunity. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here we can see it again. Showed outstanding vision to find the perfect comeback, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Well, you can't say they didn't deserve it. They were by far and away the better team over the two legs, and the result was never...
Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
And then through on goal, he never really had any doubt that he wouldn't spot that away. It's a cool finish.
Possession one. Might be a chance here. Well, goodness me.
Well, even though he tried to place it into the corner, he's missed by quite some distance there.
Erdogan. He read it well defensively. Now breaking at pace, potential danger. He's in behind. It has to be, surely. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. There's the final whistle. The home fans
are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. Yes.
Right, I'm getting this one here. I'm gonna say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. The Walsall crew are back tomorrow, and until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.